tricking us. Just in my windows, it's sending us ghosts. My backseat ain't empty, we just left the Fendi. We getting it all over the place. This is why I need the fam. This is why I need.
Good morning, besties. Welcome back to my channel. Welcome if you're new and welcome back if you're returning. So as y'all can tell in that title, we finna go Christmas shopping. Period. I'm ready to put up the Christmas tree. I'm ready to decorate the house. So we're going shopping to get a few more items. Last year, we did the Grinch and we're doing the Grinch again because Hobby Lobby got a whole bunch of more new stuff from when I went a couple weeks ago when I went fall shopping. I seen a whole bunch of more Grinch stuff. So I'm like, why buy a whole new theme? And we could just add on to what we already have. So that's what me and Deshaun are doing today. And y'all, I may sound like I'm out of breath because I am.
Oh, wait, sir.
Kaja in my room because she playing Deshaun PS5. But what was I saying? I'm out of breath because I worked out with him this morning. I can't tell y'all the last time I worked out. I can't tell y'all because, baby, when I say arms feel like noodles, stomach is hurting. But I said I want to start working out. I want to get fit. I want to get healthy. So this was day one. We'll see how the rest of the days go. But yeah, so I'm about to put on my pants. I just threw this shirt on and I had these on from when I was working out. So I'm going to switch into that. About to change and then we're going to head out and I'll call y'all when we get to the first store. The weather. I saw it was going to rain, but I forgot to grab a jacket. So this was in my car. So I just put it over my hair so it don't puff up. And we are at Hobby Lobby. About to get a few things. I look real crazy. Okay, let me take this off. Hi, Barbie. See, so we already got this from last year. What is this? You don't know. Everything is 50% off. Love it. Get it. I got my cup from last year. Like I told y'all, we got a whole bunch of this stuff from last year. What is that that you just... What is it?
About to celebrate you.
Look at him.
Oh, happy. I was popcorn making. No.
No, we don't need no popcorn maker. This is a jar. I bet you can lift this head up.
Yeah, you can.
What are we putting in it?
Shit. Candy canes or some shit.
Candy canes. This man told me to put some candy canes in it. He just wanted to have it. And we already have these from last year for the stove. Yeah, I just showed them that. You got your cup?
Yeah, it's in there.
So this is his cup. I have one from last year that I'm going to just use again.
You know you like the little shit like that? Put some Kool-Aid or some shit in there.
You see this?
50%, that's 30. Hey, last year I had to do what I had to do.
Boy, you don't have to do that. This man always talking about what he likes to compare. So yeah, he did, he bought the stuff last year. Yeah. Now all of a sudden I did it. I've been doing stuff for.
You got this one?
Yeah, we already, I don't know if we have this one. Okay, let's see what else. Remember, we need some big bulbs and some ribbon for the tree. Look at this man, y'all.
What? This whole like, this ain't.
Well, what they go
mean?
On?
The tree. What you mean?
That's lame.
What? How, bro? MJ? What you doing? I'm trying to.
How is that even? That's going to.
That's it.
Right. Okay, get it, get it, get it. Get it. Get it.
Come on.
I'm saying we're going to have all that other stuff. You're going to stick them to. Okay, so
see,
get it.
You see, fill it up.
Yeah, that's going to be looking real good.
What up?
I
gonna do.
Give a little bit of loving, just a little bit the real thing. You're the good treasure, my missing piece. Good as gold, yeah, that's guaranteed. Give a little bit of loving, just a little bit the real thing. You're the good treasure, my missing piece. Good as gold,
so
yeah, that's guaranteed.
We got some of these two from last year, but I don't remember which ones. My man so excited, y'all. Ain't that right, boo? Whatever.
I don't like this
one. What?
Bed.
Get this
couch.
For the couch.
I'm gonna get the couch.
And we need some, you know how you put that picture up by the front door? You think this could fit right there? Where you put that, remember that fall picture I kept asking you to put up?
Oh, take that one down, put it right there.
Yeah,
yeah, that's good. Two of these over.
No. We can put it on the circular couch.
What you do with that Grinch cover?
We have it. We
need. So just one on one side cup?
Yeah. What else? But like he know what he doing.
Then you can go in the counter.
Okay, give it. Let me show them what you got. How many? Okay,
so
now.
So just two. It's just two of them, bro.
Okay.
Yeah, bro.
This man trying to get me to spend an arm and a leg. No, I don't like spending my money.
It's the other way around.
Ask somebody. It's the other way around. It's different. I know we got some of these.
Yeah.
This is as merry as it gets. I don't think we had this one, though. Because remember, we had them on the counter. Maybe I'll get one more.
I ain't gotta go too crazy.
Which one? Whoville for the holidays or Mary whatever?
Mary whatever, that sound on me though.
Mary whatever? Get some of these. If y'all watched my video where I decorated our room for Halloween, I had some stuff like this. I'm gonna switch it out for this. Yeah. We ain't get no pillows last time. So I'm gonna get these three.
Good as gold, yeah, that's guaranteed. Oh.
So these two?
Yeah.
Too many people. And I don't got my mask on. Gonna pull it out. Pull it out, pull it out. Look, he got some Grinch stuff over here. Look, y'all. So cute. Look, y'all, this could probably go on the couch. Y'all, I'm gonna keep looking at the prices. Wait, I ain't do nothing. Mind your business. What I do? You want to trade one of them pillows out for one of these or no?
Yeah,
these bigger anyway. Put it together. What else do we see? Still want to find the table. That's what I want to find. A table to put stuff on at the front door. But I don't know where their tables are. But I know this is going to cost an arm and a leg for sure. $90 for this, y'all. Who getting it? Not me.
Nope. You thought. Next. Keep it pushing.
So what I do is when I rap touches, I rap it based off of,
you know, like, I still have not found. Oh, here goes some stuff down here. Stuff we got on the middle of the table. Amazon do have it. So look, y'all, I found the cup that I have. It's the cup I got last year. And then the inside it say naughty and nice. But you think this should go on the table? No, this stuff shouldn't go on the table. That's everything. I want something for the table. So y'all, we got everything we think we need, and if we don't have everything we think we need, we said we'll come back, or when I get the stuff off Amazon, we'll just get everything then. But we got pillows for our room and for the couches downstairs. We got this dog and this scene, but I'm not gonna press it right now. We got him a cup. We got some ribbon for the Christmas tree, some old bugs. We got this slipper on the counter. And then these little things right there. So we should be okay. Because we probably don't even remember half the stuff that we bought last year. Let's see how much all this come up to be. Everything is 50% off. That's why I love Hobby Lobby. They always gonna have something off. How much you think?
150.
With the 50% off?
Yeah.
I say, I don't even know. I want to say 200, but I don't think it'll be 200. Maybe. We'll see. He say 150. I'm going to say 200. Something like that. So, yeah. Hey y'all, so we are back home. We brought everything in. I sat down and ate me a bowl of cereal, and I pulled everything that I could find out of the garage. And this is not everything. I don't know where the rest of the stuff is, so I'm gonna have to keep looking. But I just wanted to show y'all what we already had, just so y'all can get a feel of it. So I'm gonna start off with this. Look y'all, how cute. So this right here, you stick it. So the, oh, let me show y'all his outfit. Come here. Let me show them your outfit. So Louis is already in the holiday spirit stuff, which y'all can see. This right here, we stuck in the tree. I don't know why he's so obsessed with this. We stuck this in the tree like this so you couldn't see it, or however we did it. And you could just see like the feet hanging out and the butt. So I think that was real cute. So this, and then I told y'all we had some of these already. So this one says, "You're all on my naughty list." We have this one. It says, "And what happened then? Well, in Whoville, they say that the Grinch's small heart grew 3 sizes that day." This one says, "This is as merry as it gets." And then tis the season. So we have all these wooden blocks plus the ones we got today. So this should be enough. And now that I'm looking at it, I'm so mad, y'all. Because it's broke. Look. So clearly this just needs to go in the trash, because what are we gonna do with this? Okay, well, that's that. We have this other wooden block. I think I had this on my door upstairs for my room. It says Grinchy. I thought that was real cute. The door are mats. I wonder if y'all can see it all. Merry Grinchmas. This picture, it says, count your blessings. And this goes above the bar cart. And so the picture we bought today will go by the front door. For some of the bulbs, like, I brought these out to show y'all. Like, I wanted bulbs bigger than these. But I don't know where to find them at because they wasn't at Hobby Lobby. We need a whole bunch like this to make the tree look full. Last year it was full, but I want it like full. That's why I said I'm gonna have to go on Amazon and look for some more stuff. But these are super cute. Oh, look at my forehead. And then we had all of these. I think I told y'all there that we had these. So we got a whole bunch of red and silver bulbs. And let me get the rest. One moment. Okay, y'all. So, I just pulled out some of the bulbs to show y'all what else we had on the tree. We had this one. And is that broke too? Oh, no. I was about to say. We had these. Stop, Louie. We have this Grinch. So it was more like this, and of course more green and red ones. Probably put on my bed instead of the plain black one because I think it'll match with the pillows we bought to put on there. And then downstairs we'll have this green cover we had last year to match the Grinch theme. So yeah, that's all the stuff that I could find that we had last year. Where's everything else at? It's a mystery. I don't know where it's at. So, Kaja joined us. So, I'm about to show both of y'all what we got. So, we have this snowball, and watch what it does. You ready?
Yeah.
Oh, can that go in my room? I like that.
No.
And a happy. Deshaun was so excited to get this, y'all. And it sings the whole song. And now that I'm looking, it sings 5 different songs. I wonder if I press it, will it stop? Okay. Okay, so. We have another singing character. What was the dog name from? I don't remember Max. His name. Max. So look what Max does.
You're a mean one, Mr. Grinch. You're as charming as an eel, Mr. Grinch.
Y'all love to see how Louie looking at him.
Banana with a greasy black
it's not real, Papa's.
Y'all saw one. This sign. It's not the same. And some of them gonna go in me in his room.
Mary, whatever.
So, this is the new sign. I told y'all we had already had signs. We have ribbon for the tree to make it look full. So we're gonna figure out if we're gonna go like around or if we're gonna figure it out.
What is this?
I like pressed it going down.
Oh.
What else? Y'all saw these pillows we bought. It's cute. It's got the glitter right here. So this will either go down here or in our room. That's one pillow. We have this plushie.
Which I want.
And it's real soft.
It's really soft. Thank you.
Not in the sake to have it. We have another pillow. Then we have.
This is my mother right here, y'all. With the two small hearts.
Stop playing my mama. Then this one says naughty. That's and then it nice. Says nice. So that's real cute. Put on whatever side you want it on.
Naughty is my side.
What else? What else? What else? Here. Are going to go on me and Deshaun dresser. Stop! Don't know how to act. This is why you don't be on the camera. So we have these.
Did y'all see his outfit?
Yeah, I showed them. Man, he's an issue.
Y'all had that last year.
So these may be going back then. But we'll see.
And it's a Grinch thing,
y'all
too.
Y'all see him?
Stop. Down.
This
get
that.
Cut that part out.
This is the real Louis.
Cut that part out.
Okay, so
I'm not hurting him.
Everything besides the picture frame, but y'all saw that as well. So y'all, I hope you all enjoyed today's video. Hope you enjoy going shopping with us. Make sure y'all tune in for the next video so that y'all can see our house turn into the Grinch thing. Stop.
Don't try to put your arm on me.
Stop.
Now. We're all cool, guys. He's just playing with me right now.
My child don't know how to act. So, yeah, y'all. Make sure y'all tune in to the next video so y'all can see us decorate the house, decorate my room. And then, of course, I told y'all I'm going to be ordering some more stuff from Amazon. So, y'all will just see that throughout December because I do plan on not vlogging every day, but vlogging more than usual. I know I said that for...
Vlogmas.
I said that for what? November?
I thought you said that for
October. I said that for October and it didn't happen. December, I'm gonna try and we'll just see what happens. But yeah,
get your behind
so
that.
Make sure y'all like, comment, and subscribe. Make sure y'all tell a friend to tell a friend to tell their baby daddy to tell their baby mama to subscribe.
Cut the notifications on. I'm tired of telling y'all that. It's like it should just come normal. It's time notifications.
You mean come naturally.
That too.
But okay, y'all. So, catch y'all in the next video. Bye, besties.
Bye.
Say bye, Louis.
Say bye.
Watch this, y'all. Get her, Louis. Get her. Go get her. Until next time.